lion on your chest. You could beat the world. You could beat the war. You could talk the guy, go banging on his door.
Hello guys, today is the Spartans and Stirlingshire second versus third. So if we, after this game, we have a game in hand on them. And right now, how many points clear are they?
Four, I think.
They're 4 points four. Clear. If we win this match, we'll be 1 point behind with a game in hand. So on, so on. Thank you, what's your prediction?
2-1, Spartans.
These guys are 11 meters or 9 meters. 2-1 Spartans, Daniel, Morgan. 2-1 Spartans. Oh, 1-0. Josh, 3-1 Spartans. 3-1 Spartans. I'm going to go... I'm going to go 2-1 Spartans. So I'll just show you the starting 11. Here's the starting 11. Carswell, Hurd, Brown, Tomley, Thompson, Greenhill, Dishington, Maxwell, Alum, he's a new player, is he the new guy?
Yeah.
Alum, our new striker we signed, Townsley and Mayer on the bench, Beasley, Stevenson, Jack Hay makes a return back, Craig Comrie, Igor Gabiola and Ross Gilpin, hoping for a win. Come on boys. There we go, it's focused now.
fish.
Good guys.
No.
Great tackle.
Yes. Come on.
Get the ball out.
Yes. It's corner for them. Still 1-1. We're going to leave a bit earlier for halftime to get the food, so sorry if like we missed a goal or anything, but Dad will update me at halftime.
Yes.
Where's the ball? Oh, there.
Come on, guys, let's go.
Right. Just on the stroke of half time, 2-1 to the Spartans. Come on, boys.
Second goal for Spartans, number 9, Ross Allen.
Ross Allen, new signing. Couldn't get it because we're in the queue to get some half time refreshments. But 2-1 to the Spartans. So half time, and as you saw, it's 2-1 to the Spartans FC. So 2-1 to the Spartans at half time. Come boys! Oh, good save!
I think it was a good shot. Your camera's gonna have smoke on it.
Yeah, camera's got smoke on it. And Daniel's hot chocolate.
It's been steaming for about 3 hours.
Cool. No, I'm zooming on your face. Say hi. Right, back to the game. Unlucky boys, still 2-1, second half just started.
He didn't really play at Barcelona, did he? There's Steven.
Break.
Good ball, Maxi.
Come on. Stop.
Oh, what a game.
Look at one's video, like.
Lucky boys. Offside. Come on, boys. David Greenhead, isn't it?
Yeah, normally, aren't
you? Usually number 6, David Greenhill.
It's not today.
Well, I don't even have an armband.
I thought that was in.
Kick. He never touched it.
He never touched it.
I thought that was in. I was like, no.
He left it.
Still 2-1 to Spartans with about half an hour to go.
Come on, lads.
Oh. Corner.
Come on.
Come on, Spartans.
It's good watching them because they've not lost them so long.
And Trevor gets second in the he gets guaranteed first.
I know.
Round of the Scottish Cup. Trevor second in the gets guaranteed first on the Scottish Cup. Oh!
On a hat trick.
I've got like two of our goals. Come on, boys! One, two, the Spartans. Come on, boys. Go on. Oh. First, not the best quality, but you can probably still see it. I'll zoom out so it's really good quality, but then you can't really see. The ball is there. Oh, nice. What's he been on this? Oh! Oh.
Come on. Back in, back in.
Oh. One good shoot.
Ten.
Go!
Oh, nearly. Troy didn't get that bit. He didn't win the header. If he won that header, it would have been in.
Oh,
free kick. Well done.
Well done.
I'm filming this free kick. I just
prepare him. Somebody film Jack Beasley's free kick against Whitehall. Yep.
Oh, and it didn't happen. Oh, that was fun.
There we go.
Are we taking it?
There.
Come on, score.
Wow! Number 10, was it?
And then Phil was just in this place!
Red card.
What's in it?
Oh!
I reviewed that!
Did you put one in here?
That was
whole ball's going to the line!
The whole ball, mate! That's why he's punched my Specsavers.
I don't think he's wearing a Specsaver class this time. But the rest have been alright. I mean, he's getting some free kicks that shouldn't have been.
Hello?
Well done, Andy!
Hello?
Don't bother.
Oh, it must be a mistake. I must have put it back in my pocket of brandy or something. So, it's just a total mistake. Okay, sorry about that, mate. Okay, right, goodbye.
Who is that?
Oh, sorry, I put my phone into my finger. Somebody said my family. Bam, again.
Oh.
Yeah!
Oh, hit the post!
Oh, yo!
Oh!
The lucky Spartans!
It's better than being good. There's more tackles.
Oh, nice!
Go on, go on. Jamie!
Good, Jamie.
Oh my god, that's good. Oh, that is good.
Well done, Jamie, I'm okay.
Oh, I think that guy's legs just went.
Oh! Oh my god! Cook us straight! Still 3-1 to the Spartans.
Oh! Dave.
Lucky! Come on!
Go!
Oh,
goodness!
Dave.
Oh, lucky boys! Oh, they could break. A nice ball. Oh, yes. Still 3-1 to the Spartans.
Eagles. Eagles. Eagles.
Eagles. Eagles is taking the corner.
It's not focusing.
That's a good ball in.
Oh, almost scramble. Oh, what a goal! Come on! Goal! A goal! Come on!
What a goal!
I got that!
Ross
again!
He's
going to
center it!
That was because Eagle.
Yes! Come on, boy!
Peace.
That was it. Booking. We're out of time now.
Eager!
If you want to do it to Eager, you got to do it to me!
Come on, bring it! You mess with Eager! He's got the flag!
Eager's bastard! Hug Eager and the whole Spanish community will come after you!
Yeah! Yes! Good win! Good result! Good finish! And good sitting in the league. We're doing well in the league. So we've got a game in hand on them. We are 1 point behind them.
I want to see
the peachy.
The guys.
Well done, boys.
Well done.
Get that guy. David Greenhill, person who came off Eager to go on. Michael Hurd. Scored two goals, number 10 right there, centre back. Hove. Far end with the red boots, doing the jog. Andy Mayer.
Oh, look at this. That's perfect.
David Greenhill, Jamie Dishrington. There's an action shot. Do you want to show them the action shot? There's an action shot up there.
Well done, Blair.
The dinosaur.
Who's the dinosaur?
New guy. Ross. Adam. Ross, Adam. Two goals today.
Yes,
Blair. Goalie. Where's Eager? Oh, there's Eager. He's over there.
In the back.
He's over there. Oh, look at his sprint.
Eager's fast.
Egon's got pace 90 on his card.
Some fog last week.
Why didn't Egon come back to this debate? Who remembers when we used to clip
fog last weekend to come back to this debate? Fog is thick, man. Yeah. That's a good thing.
They're still quite cool. I get them in like a
comfort.
Oh, yeah, that's really dangerous. You get them in.
Well played, Blair. Well done.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think it's a great cup. I know. I thought heavy for you.
There's the guy who put me on the Twitter page. There, the rainbow hat. Davey.
Go it, boys.
Andy Mayer, Jamie.
Jamie.
Boys.
Jamie Hewins, like, Jamie follows Hewin on Instagram for a reason. It's not Hewin coming to Jamie, it's Jamie.
There's
Eager. Hewin.
Eager! Ross Allen. Well done. Eager! You got the pre assist.
How you doing?
You got the assist.
You got the pre assist.
Of the assist. We need to measure
this.
Yeah.
I know. He's fine.
Thank you guys for watching that video.
Yeah.
A good result. Good win. I'll just show you the league table. Goodbye.
So here are the top three teams. East Kilbride played 20 games, 54 points. East Stirlingshire played 22 games. 48 points. Spartans FC, with 21 games played, we have got 47 points. The Beatty Star, quite far behind, 23 games, 34 points. So we are really still trying to fight for that first place. But the second last game of the league, we are playing East Kilbride at East Kilbride. So that will be a massive game. But anyway, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.